important lah for your UPSM. Orthogonal means that 90 degree. Okay, you need to show U dot V. Okay, use the matrix form. Show is equal to 0. Eh, dah settle eh, number 6. Number 7, make sure number 7 please eh. Okay. Not sure. Ada lagi yang elok. Okay, cuma. Okay, this one. Okay, just concept. Okay. Cos theta is equal to 1 over 3, right? Okay. Formula. A dot B equals modulus A modulus B cos theta, right? We need to find vector V1 dot V2. Cari modulus V1. Cari modulus V2. And then substitute. This one is 1 over 3. And find lambda. H5P2. Okay, dah you? You about start, right? Okay, use this formula. Ini formula ni. Okay. Find dot product for V1, V2. Modulus V1, modulus V2. Okay, this cos angle is equal to 1 over 2. Substitute. Then, find lambda. Okay. Okay, kita start number 8 lah. Number 8. Okay, number 8. Kita akan recover balik. So, for 5.2, you have to know how to do dot product. Okay, please. For vector, you have to do know how to do dot product, cross product. So, number 8. Number 8. Okay, starting, please. Number 8, concentrate. Okay, at least you get 2 or 3 marks. Kan, given vector A, vector B, okay, this is same concept, okay, same concept. The difference is A and B, your answer should be opposite sign. Okay, why? Because of A cross B is equal to negative B cross A. Okay, that is a property, okay. And this one confirm is equal to 0. Why? Because of A cross A. When you change to determinant, same row, same column, kena 0. Okay? And know how to find this and a unit vector. A unit vector, vector cap, hat ni. Okay, kita discuss at least ni lah. 8A lah. So that if have something happen, I can claim lah, I already expose you how to do cross product. Okay, number 8, kita discuss. Number 9, okay, given that when you write the vector, okay, you have to do proper lah, proper. Okay, curly line tu, bawah tu have to show curly line because of without curly line, okay, deduct 1 mark for all lah. Ni kena buat lah, malas-malas pun kena buat. Okay, you can represent vector this form in matrix form. Okay, so A cross B is okay. Eh? Kalau you tahu, is okay. Kita tengok eh, betul-betul to get full mark. Okay, full mark. Ini all eh, all ni determinant. First row is I J K. First row cover semua ni sampai habis. Sampai habis. Okay. Tak nak cering. Okay. IJK. Eh. Okay, so A cross B, first row is IJK. First one is the second row. Second one is the third row. At least one mark. You show this where you know. Cross product you need to change to determinant form. Show this. Okay. The next step. This one option. Okay. Option. Optional. Okay. Ni. Okay. Minus. Minus. Okay. And. Okay. Cancel. Cancel right. Negative 3, 1, negative 4. It's okay. You faham. It's okay. Just tengok. Okay. And then, oh, this one J. 2, 1, 1, 5. Cancel K. 2, negative 3, 1, negative 4. Okay. The next step, expand right. Negative 3 times negative 15 plus 4. I. Minus, okay, 10 minus 1, J, plus negative 8, plus 3, K. Okay, either one, choose one. Okay, you may skip the step, but show the step, either one. Okay, and the next step, negative 11, I, minus 9, J, minus 5, Okay. Okay, so let's say if you find B, B, the answer is 11i plus 9j plus 5k. Why? Because of B cross A is equal to negative of A cross B. Eh? Okay, actually you can interrupt, tak faham? Okay, yang D, C okay, C, C okay kan? Because of same, okay, same row, okay, same row, okay, or same column nanti, same row, ni same row lah, same row, to really, if, or same column next time, if for the max, that one is equal to zero, property, this is the property, okay, so D, D, A cross B. Okay, from the result. Ni, this was the result. Okay, make sure you know how to find magnitude. Eh? Okay, please. Eh? This is how to find magnitude. Try to repeat a few times because all it say, kalau you alert, alert lah. Okay, the formula is ini. This is the formula. Okay, substitute negative 11, 9, negative 5. Substitute. Okay, then show and show the answer. So this is apa answer dia, chat? Malas nak kira. Apa? Siapa yang buat? Apa D? Cari D. Malas nak kira malam malam.
Set 2, 2, 7.
Ah, okay. You may leave answer in this one or in decimal. Tapi ini is accurate lagi. Eh, very good ni lagi lah. So, if you leave answer in decimal, make sure 3 significant figures. Kalau dia tak kata apa, 3 significant figures. Eh, okay. Kalau if you give less than 3, J0 lah kan, J0. Okay, minimum 3. Just 3, 3 cukup. Tak payah lagi pemurah sangat. Eh, and then, settle number 8. Number 8 you have to know. No, tak settle lagi. E. Okay. Number 8 you have to know how to do cross product. Okay. Cross product ini kan. Cross product. Okay. Two vectors. A. Okay. This is vector B. Okay. And the result. The result tadi tu. This is the result. The result, this is A cross B or we call normal. Normal vector is, this normal vector N is perpendicular to vector A and perpendicular to vector B. So between A and B, okay, that one maybe not 90 degree. Okay, maybe more than 90 degree or less than 90 degree. So, when you want to find A cross B, the result is N. N is a vector. that one call cross product or vector product, because of the product is vector. When you do the scalar product or dot product, okay, and say it's lambda scalar, that one call scalar. This is dot product produce scalar 4, 5, 6, 7. If you get vector, mesti salah lah. Yang ini vector product produce vector, scalar product produce scalar. Mesti you kena plus 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 something right. Okay, then this one relate dengan plane. Nanti plane aku tengok nanti kalau done. Okay, number yang E tu, E unit vector, unit vector means that from the answer given from A, yang A punya part tu, over yang part D. Okay, yang part A, part A mana A? 11, 9, 5 kan? 11, 9, 5 over set 2, 7 right? Okay, and spread lah. According to we call I J K. This is the one. This is not too popular. Okay, yang ini not too popular, but still need to know. Okay, dia tak popular. Yang the popular is you need to know dot product, vector product, to find cos theta, to find modulus. That is important. Settle lah. For number 8, ada soalan boleh interrupt me? Okay, settle lah. I also discuss. Number 9, plane. Plane. You kena faham eh. Plane contains A, B, C. For this chapter, starting from chapter 4, chapter 5, you kena visualize. Means that kena sketch the diagram. Kalau cakap pasal plane, terus you tulis R dot N equals A dot N. Terus tulis this formula. Kalau cakap plane, vector equation of the plane, terus refer ni. Formula. R dot N equals A dot N. Tapi this one tak sampai lagi. This is that one lah. Kita, dia tak nak vector of plane. Tapi this is the formula. For this one, just nak find je a normal vector. Dia tak too detail. Okay. Tapi terus refer kepada ni. Senang. Senang masuk dalam chapter nanti. Number 17. Number apa nanti kan? Number 14. 14 vector line. Okay. Nantilah the next number. Okay, so plane contains a point A, B, C. Find a normal vector. Normal vector ni. Okay, this is N. Normal vector. So, to find a normal vector ini. Okay, yang ini. Saya give extra. Okay, so you need two vectors. Nak cari mana vectors? Can you imagine eh? Cuba imagine. So say di atas table meja, meja yang meja cuba imagine punya meja sekarang. Okay, okay, letak all marbles, semua ada biji-biji marble atas meja awak sekarang ni, ada banyak marble cuba biji sepenuh penuh ni marble semua ni. Okay, you imagine. Okay, semua penuh sampai penuh, semua ada semua ni. Okay, so sekarang you take two marbles. Ambil je, katakan yang ambil tu marble ni, label as A. Take this marble, label as B. You join all the marbles ni, A and B. This is consider, semua titik sini consider parallel to the plane. Okay, say that you kena ambil satu lagi marble kat sini, katakan sini. Dengan mana-mana lah. Okay, as long as all the marbles ni, dia lie on that ni, meja ni. You join the two marble, this is consider a vector. Vector, this vector parallel to the plane. Semua kok sini ke semua atas ni landing parallel to the plane. Okay, semua. Okay, so this vector parallel to plane. To find N, you need two vectors which is parallel to the plane. Okay, because of the two vector cross product, okay, the answer is, the result is N, which is perpendicular to the plane. Okay, so this one, this case, given to you 3 points, A and A, B, C. You join lah, take A, C, okay, or A, B. The idea is, when the vector is A, C, point out, you need to find A, B, point out. Okay, ini theta. If you take C, A, ya ini confirm B, A, point in. So, kita ambil dua. A, C, tanda sini vector from A to C. Okay, head to tail apa kan? A to B. A to B. So, jangan ikut suka je. Jangan ikut, oh, terus A, B, cross, A, A, B, B, C. Sometimes, sudah buat B, C kan? This is salah. Okay, kena sketch dulu. Oh, this one. Oh, A, C, A, B. Okay, kena buat cross product. Nak cari N ini, kena cross product. Why? Because of N is normal to the plane. Okay, kena cross product. Why not dot product? Tak boleh dot product because of dot product, hasil dia skalar. Kalau you buat dot product, hasil is skalar. Kan? Kita nak vector. Vector normal to the plane. Kena buat cross product eh. Okay. So, next step. Kalau dia given to you point. Tolong dengar betul-betul eh. Number ni eh. Okay. So dia bagi to you A, B, C. A is point 0, 1, 5. Okay, B point negative 3, 2, 4. C, 5, 3, negative 4. Tak boleh pakai lagi, terus direct. Because this is point. This is not a vector. Just titik seketul je. A, atas ni lah eh. Ha, ni. This is A, setitik. B, C. You tak buat apa because it's just a point. You kena buat position vector. Let's say this is zero, origin. You kena cari ini OA. This one OB. This one OC. Sengih. So, O, origin, it doesn't mean that last on that plane, dia outside. Okay, now you kena buat dulu, labelkan. Oh, matrix, sorry, matrix pula. Vector A is equal to I plus J. Kena buat 5J. Okay, vector B. Okay, kalau sudah tak tu lagi. Okay, vector OA, OA from origin to A, point A, OA is equal to vector A is equal to I plus 5J. OB, OB, small b, negative 3I plus 2J plus 4K. And OC, C, 5I plus 3J minus 4K. This one baru in vector form. Okay. Ini baru koordinat. Tak boleh buat operasi. Change to position vector. In vector. Now you need to find a vector AC. Sometimes soalan tu guided lah. Find AC. Kan? You cari AC. AC. Okay. Tak payah buat AO. Plus OC tu ni, wasting time. Tak payah ha? Terus yang ini, second minus first. Terus vector C minus vector A. Okay, terus eh. Buat macam ni. So, your vector C is negative 5, 3, negative 4, minus 0, 1, 5. Okay, you can show in matrix form. Macam ni. The answer is 5, 2, negative 9. And then after that, tukar. Yeah. So, next step, change to this pattern. Last kali final in vector. While calculating, you can use matrix form. Matrix form. Lepas tu, change to vector. Okay. Yeah, tak dengar lah. A, B. Okay, boleh intro eh. Terus eh, B minus A. Terus. Tak payah AO plus OB minus OA plus nonic. Okay. So, B is negative 3 to 4. Okay. Ada soalan I do class mistake ke? Terum eh. You boleh interrupt me. Tak ada masalah. Okay. And then change to negative 3i plus j minus k. Next step, our aim is to find n. Yeah, ini. Okay, so n is equal to, yeah. Ada soalan ke? So AC is, okay. So, 5, 2, negative 9, negative 3, 1, negative 1. Okay, show the step. Show the step. And then, say you all dah pakar kan, dah tahu. Okay, boleh terus. Okay, buat macam ni terus, kira. Oh, this is negative 2 plus 9i. Minus eh. Okay, cancel, cancel. Negative 5. Minus 27 J plus. Okay, bahaya je for the student saya tak biasa, jangan buat. Okay. And then K. Okay, show the step lah. If you skip ni ke sini terus, okay, possibility to do careless mistake is high lah because of this one. Negative ni. Ni, because problem ni. Kan, negative J. Okay, and then 7 I, okay, minus plus 32 J plus 11 K. Am I right? Cik jawapan betul ke salah? Okay. If 3 marks, this is mark lah. Right. Okay. See, kalau your friends kata, can I write A, B cross A, C? Yes, your answer is negative 7 I minus 32 J minus 11 K. So, semua make sure tahu. Okay.